What is going on, mortals? Mortal T here. And today, I am going to be showing you how to create this lovely, magnificent pirate ship on Ark Survival Evolved. Now, this is better than all the other designs that I have made. It's bigger, it's better, and it just looks absolutely amazing. And it's a bit more complicated. That's why it's better. So, quickly look round. As you can see, everything has been... the colours have been changed just to make it look a bit better. It's even got rooms. Awesome. Two of them, to be exact. Looking absolutely phenomenal and awesome. So, if you are interested in creating this absolutely beautiful masterpiece of a ship, pirate ship, there is a setting that you will need to change. And we're going to look at that server setting right now. Once you are at your server settings, make sure you go over to the advanced tab and scroll all the way down to the very, very bottom. And you should come across a setting that's something like increase platform structures or something like that. I'm going to show you exactly what it says. So we've gone all the way down to the bottom, as you can see, and it's the very last one. It basically does say increase platform structure limit. Multiplier that influences the limit of structures that can be placed on a platform. Now that means this means any platform saddles, and also the raft, it counts as a platform. So I have put it up to 300, and it's never done me wrong on 300. You can increase it more if you so wish, you can put it down less, it's entirely up to you, but this is a setting that you will need to change. But anyway, let's get back to the video. So after you have changed that server setting, you will be able to place a ton of stuff on a raft, as I have done right here for this boat. But if you think this ship is too complicated for you mortals, wait around to the end of the video where I will link a playlist to multiple videos instructing you mortals how to build different types of ships. So there's multiple pirate ships, there's cruise ships, there's speedboats, and stuff like that. Just in case this one is too complicated, there are easier ones that you can go and do. So make sure you stick around for the end of the video for that. But without further ado, it's speed build time. I'm going to show you how to speed build this absolutely beauty of a pirate ship.